here in this question, it is given that a farmer is doing an experiment.